want to say something? No, no. Come on, let me help you. Yeah. I can't hear you. Make some noise. Yeah.
Look at the two of you dancing now.
Grab a chair and sit. Be seated. Be seated. Yep. Grab a chair and be seated. Because we have Malcolm and Amita who would enter any time now. And for my lovely novice photographers, you can come closer and use your cameras here. You're 6'2" body, right here. And how many of you are good at popping party poppers? Have good success rate. Come bro, come here. Okay. So we've got.
Yes.
What's up? Hi. What's your name?
Alistair. Ali.
Dio. Shari. Okay. Dio Shari are unofficial photographers. Your legs, stand up, give those leg muscles a little pain, because all night that's what's going to happen. So stand up, and I need to hear you in sync. Are you ready? I need the flower girls, the page boys in the front first. Flower girls, page, is that how we are going? Okay, 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 Malcolm knows it, okay. No, that does not work. Listen, first of all, you're in Goa. Second of all, we're at the beachfront. And third of all, it is Malcolm and Namita's wedding. So all of you boys and girls, make some noise! Woo! Okay, are you guys ready, every one of you? Okay, 3, 2, 1, hit it!
And I prayed that she'd find you someday. Woo! But it's still hard to give her.
The odds of that guy winning the World Cup was much higher than this happening today. But for the fact that for all of us in the Menezes family and the other side, for the fact that we are here today and experiencing this, it is wonderful that Malcolm finally has walked down the aisle. So Menezes family and Lina Adi's family, put your hands together, make some noise. Woo! And for Namita's friends, family and colleagues, you didn't have to wait too long. Make some noise for the girl, everybody. Woo! Okay, this is not the Goa noise I expect. When you're in Goa, I need you to use your vocal cords to the max. Tomorrow morning when you get up, I want you like Farhan Akhtar. So, are you ready? Say yes!
Yes!
Okay, now, I'm going to form a kind of a galley or a galleyway, okay? So I need you guys to come closer. Come closer. Everyone stand up. All those of you abled enough to kindly stand, please stand and come closer to the dance floor. Come closer to the dance floor. All of you, come closer. Every single one of you, come closer to the floor. Come closer. All my friends behind on those tables here. Come closer. Uncle Waldy in the front. Okay. I need you guys to fill this space. Every one of you. All my friends at the back. All my friends at the back. Every one of you. Every one of you at the back when I say. Okay. Now, just like Namita and Malcolm said, I do, I do, I do. All of you say I do when I complete a statement. Okay?
Okay.
Okay? I love you. Okay. Now, the first vow is, dance floor must be occupied at all times.
Okay.
Who said okay? Okay is not accepted. You've got to say I do. I do. Say I do. Lovely. Okay. The next one. Nagin dance. Nagin dance is encouraged. Say I do. माइकल जैक्सन वाले दो तीन एक्शन करके दिखाओ. से आई डू. लवली. एंड द लास्ट वन, इफ यू नीड एनकरेजमेंट, दिस इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वाव ऑफ टुनाइट. इफ यू नीड एनकरेजमेंट, हिट द बार. आई डू. आई विल. यस यस. आई नीड इट. हाउ कैन यू डू विदाउट. I've got a few announcements to make. For those of you who don't have Wi-Fi, go to the lobby, get on the internet. They've got Wi-Fi login and password, but trust me, it's better without it. Tonight, you don't need internet. All you need is family, friends, and this lovely setup that we have here. Secondly, we've got some very cute pets here. We've got some very cute pets. So if you see food around, I know you're tempted to kind of, you know, feed them, but it's a humble request to not do that, because we've got some doggy food and cat food for them. So keep away the food that we have at the tables from the pets. And the last most important rule is, this dance floor, every inch, every slab needs to be packed with people throughout the night till 10 p.m. Do you promise me that?
Yes.
Oh my Lord Jesus Christ. Are you ready? Will you do it?
I do.
I love you. Okay. Now my biggest question is, from where do Malcolm, Namita and all of us enter? There's no space. So, I'm going to ask the ladies and gentlemen to kindly make some space here for us to like jump in. And I've got strategically placed some human beings with the paupers. Wow, you've really found good places. Now bro, Shubham, you need to find a better place where there's no one there. So go there between those lovely ladies in the shining armor. Yeah. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it? 4 paupers? Okay. More? I'm not sure. So what's going to happen, for those who don't know, they're going to walk from here. They'll come here. They'll go around, and come here. But you know what's missing? I just realized, in all this frolic that I've been having, you don't have your flower petals with you.
Oh.
How many of you have it? Make some noise. Woo! Smart. Those of you who don't have it, grab your flower petals, grab those lovely boxes that we've made. And also, I don't introduce myself. My name is Ronald Menezes. I'm Malcolm's first cousin, one of the best men, one of the groomsmen, and also the NC tonight. There's so much of work to do. So I hope you accept any flaws and faults that I have this evening. But, yeah, forgiven, someone said. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, like I said, they're going to walk in from here. Keep your flower petals ready. They're going to walk out from there and come right here at the cake table and we cut the cake. Yep. Are you ready?
Yes.
Lovely. Most important. Ask him one dance now. You know when Ask him will dance. Come in. Right here. Girls, let's dance it. Make some noise!
Don't.
we've got the twins, Ross and Shane. Put your hands together, everybody. Okay, now. Okay, let's see how good. Okay, so hold that knife. You've got to hold it too, Malcolm. And there's Musafir too. Oh, 1 second. And out of all of that, you know this guy has got to steal the limelight. For the one who's closest to this entire family. Everyone knows him.
A gem of a guy, a great man, a good friend and a good brother, but very annoying. As Namita knows it. But yes, now going to that most, and I'd put that in bold in Times Roman and multiply that into 100 on your Word doc. The most important person at this venue is none other than the father of the bride, Mr. Nitin Nadkarni. Put your hands together for the man, everybody.
Are, it's coming in now.
I want 1 week's quota to be done today. 1 week. Hi, hi. Oh, hello. Hi, hi. Malcolm's already tired. Namita is not. Buffet like this one, right? Some people in Africa, India, in our neighboring countries go for food without taste. One thing that hurts us as an MC is when I go through the trash can at weddings.
Every wedding.
I know all of us are hungry and we love to eat our food, but there's a small request I have for all of you. If we can keep our wastage of food to the minimum. I understand we can waste. I mean, it does happen. I do that very often too. But if we can really minimize our wastage of food, maybe some grains saved here today can be some grains saved for someone out there who really, really needs it. Thank you so much. And with that, on that note, I'd like to open the buffet and also the dance floor whenever Croydon's ready. I don't know. But you can enjoy yourselves. The buffet is right. There, on my right, on many of your lefts, and behind you. The bar is there, the floor is here. You can make your choice, the options are open. Can we have some music, please? Thank you.
Everywhere, I got a girlfriend.